A large, heterogeneous nodule occupies almost the entire left lobe. The proportion of echonormal portions exceeds that of hypocagenic ones, therefore this is a dominantly echonormal lesion. The nodule has various intranodular echogenic figures, including macrocalcification. The lesion presents paranodular blood flow.